Hey, everybody. Carbert Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do Bowman, 16, Chrome, Hobby, Full Case, Random, number one. This is the box. Inside this box is other boxes. And then we're going to open those boxes. Inside those boxes are more boxes. Then we're going to open those boxes that are inside of that box that is then inside of this box and see what cards we can get. We're going to do random first. Number's five. Number is five. I got a very lovely 10 spotter in the store too. Three vendor box, 10 spots, preset random teams. That is exciting as well, that someone should take some love into. Three, four, five times. Yep, there it is. There it is. Here's teams. I already told you it was already set up. Look, 30 teams. Two, three. Four, and five. Indians on top. I want to ask a very serious question. Do you guys think you get, like, periods? Like, are you in sync with your lady's times?
Oops. We got a absolute random division and an origins random division. We're down to two left in absolute and four left in origins.
Because all I want is to eat chocolate right now and sit in a bubble bath, kind of. I don't know if that's just my estrogen kicking up or what.
Shimmer, I don't play video games, man. I'm sorry.
All right, I need some more sneak.
I wouldn't have a clue what to tell you.
Sorry. Standards. Hardy cards, it's weird, man. I normally do not like the sweet stuff, but for some reason, I just want, like, a candy bar or something, and I don't know. My wife sometimes complains that she thinks I'm on my period, when really she's just done something to agitate me. All right, let's get into this. I made quite a mess of this yesterday. So, probably do the same thing today. Oof, that's dangerous. I told you I was going to make a mess. Ha ha! Made a mess. All right. I gotta find my other another webcam. I want to take this at least three or four cameras deep on this mess. I'm not really blue. I don't know. My therapist calls it a funk. I might be on my period or something, though, too. It's possible. I mean, is that a clinical term? I mean, I didn't want to say anything, but I am peeing blood. So I must be, I guess. At least I'm not pregnant. I would for real have some splaining to do if that was the case. All bluish. Color's like all normal. I mean, that's like full dynamic. I don't know. It just means you'll think that every card you hit was a blue refractor. I think after my Snickers bar, I would like some Taco Bell still. Every day I say I want it, and every day I don't stop. Decreed that I have to make an appointment with a surgeon to get my hernia fixed now, because my mom knows about it. I got that joy to look forward to. Yes. Mm-hmm. It's disgusting looking. Only had it for about 4 years. And I even call it Charlie.
That'll fill absolute, guys. That will fill absolute football. That shall fill absolute.
I don't know. My primary care doctor seemed mildly concerned that one day I would have to be in the emergency room because of it. Well, I mean, if you can do it for cheaper, I mean, we can definitely talk. It is gross. I mean, like, my belly button, like, some creepy looking bulge just popping out of it. I mean, I should only be out of commission for, I'm thinking, like a month. Maybe I can, you know, convince them to let me break from whatever rehab center I get put into. I mean, I expect like a month of bed rest, and then probably, you know, 3 to 4 months of intensive therapy, physical therapy, and mental therapy. And and I mean, my bowel is already twisted, so I just don't want to do it. I don't like being put to sleep and stuff.
This will fill absolutes.
It's no fun.
Absolute 41 per. Let's go. Let's break it.
I don't even like that. That's frankly a wee bit gross to me. Like, I don't.
Another, I got 6 left. Fill absolute, guys.
I mean, I didn't even let them bathe me when I broke my leg.
Guys, do not send until this fills, please.
Well, I mean, that is one thing. Like, hopefully I can get it scheduled at the hospital that is close to me. It's like brand new and nice. Because if they put me, like, I mean, there's like one hospital down here, it's like death hospital, it's where you go to die.
Four box, random division. 41 per, six remaining. Eric's got one, Kyle's got two.
I don't want to go there because I don't. Not that I care if I die, but I'd rather just put it off a little bit. You know, wait on it some. All right, let's see what we got. Besides a now, see, this is what it's been decided. We're gonna do 10 cases of Bowman Chrome. We're gonna do 10 cases of hobby because why not? And I'm not gonna have anybody pack stack. Now sorting that is gonna be a hell of a deal. For the Dodgers, Frankie Montas. It's refractor autograph. I just gotta work out. Like if I wanna do it as a player random to keep like the price down, or just go balls in and do it like 22, 24 spots with combos. Byron Buxton, blue refractor. This is going to get out of the way.
That's all his. There. And then the stack you took were just the boxes from the war. So just label those boxes, that's all. Or on the label, just say it's for the complete box war. That's all together. That's all.
Which Jokers? Oh, yes. No. That's. I need to say, I feel a little dirty if somebody pack stacks. Because I feel like they're doing my job. It's my Jeep. Tyler White.
Let's get it going.
And so far, that dude has been right. Like, it's the first pack in every box. So I really could have just cut this down, like, a lot. If all I shipped was autos. Purple refractor, Jameson Italian. A refractor that never was, Pedro Martinez. Can't believe he never had himself a refractor. Just go ahead and do this right now. Made a refractor for Antonio Santian and a refractor for Felix Hernandez that I missed.
Let's rock at least.
Embarrassing.
At least rock out.
I still believe that 17 remain in Chrome, in Hobby, in full case number 2. Uh-oh. That's a fatty. Let's see what that is. You know exactly what it is. It is Boston Red Sox. It is Sam Travis. It is a swatch. It is 3 colors. That is a 68 out of 99. Boston Red Sox. Swatch cards are weird in this stuff. St. Louis Cardinals. Ponce de Leon. Funny to see patches. Hot box. Blue Shimmers. Shazamital Shamazel. Zach Eflin. George Eskandarian. Clayton Blackburn. David Paulino. Yudi Garcia.
Okay. Your brother?
Purple refractor for Nelson Cruz. And a orange refractor for Chance Adams, Yankees.
I got you, Jason.
Yeah, will that one tell you like what happened in the game and stuff too? Like how it does on.
Let's go, guys.
Well, I mean it's.
6 left.
It's the Arizona Fall League Stars game, so it's like maybe it's like an All Star. game used. Mm-mm. 17 and 22. This is, I think, well, actually, Absolute's less than 22. Absolute wants to go. It wants to go. All nine boxes of it. Refractor autograph. Dustin Fowler, New York Yankees baseball organization and club. Gold refractor, Chris Ellis, Braves. It is an update. Updating you on the status of Chris Ellis.
Promo code, Prism, NBA 15. Has anyone ever done anything?
Jacob DeGrom refractor.
Digital trading cards.
Anyone? I so love that I can check my work too, that I don't have to worry about missing a refractor, because it is white on the side if you miss it. All the refractors are different type of something or other. Is our boy for the Dodgers, Willie Calhoun. We are told that he is actually good. Someone has told me that.
Is Dak Prescott.
Green refractor, Wade Davis, Royals.
Is going to play against the rival.
Bryce Denton. Cardinals refractor. Power for days. Well, I mean, with a name like Willie Calhoun, how would your stuff not be hot? I mean, he fits everything that you want to see. He's got a name that just has to be said. He was born in 1994, so he is young.
Comment right there, right now. And I'm going to save that for after game 7. And
all right, somebody can start the rainbow of prime position autos for Johan Moncada. This one is gold, 9 out of 50. Pulled the green in the last little bit of stuff, so now we have green and we have gold for the Boston Red Sox. Red Sox of Boston. This stuff is hot. This stuff is nice.
People seem to love Brock Osweiler as well this weekend. Well, there you have it, folks. Brock Osweiler got this weekend.
Who's that? Chris Archer is a refractor card. Did I pull two autos out of that?
Hey, listen, if Dak, here's my thing. If he goes out and plays amazing.
Make sure I'm not crazy.
I know, Kyle, that's the thing. Dak Prescott, when everyone was in a big game in college, he sucked. but hey, college is not that stupid. I just don't understand how that could be the sleeper.
How is the Johan Moncada doing? Didn't they pull him up like 2 weeks ago, last week or something? Is it as good as that? A green Vlad. Green Vlad numbered 90 out of 99. Might as well put.
I don't know, man.
in a sleeper hold. Well, I mean, how's he been doing? Like, because I know they pulled him up, but I have not heard anything of his play. Refractor for Mookie Betts. It's always nice. Oh. Boston Red Sox. Red Refractor, David Price. Red Refractor, 4 out of 5. Is veteran, but it is still a red.
Here, you know what? Let's. Who wants to set the lineup?
Refractor.
I'm gonna do a FanDuel lineup right now. Who wants to set the lineup? Anybody?
I really. I mean, it's.
Yeah, Andy. Yeah, man.
As far as color and like hit density. The one to rip it all. I am a Highlander fan, so I could decapitate some people. Bowman Scouts updates. Michael Soraka to 199.
1 PM only.
It seriously is in the first pack of every one, isn't it? Purple Refractor for Hunter Pence. Byron Buxton Refractor.
Here we go. Let's see. Who should I start off with? Let's start off with quarterbacks. I'm doing 1 o'clock Sunday.
I cannot believe some gremlin has taken all of the all the four income boxes. Let's just see who the auto is. It is Eddie Julio Martinez. We didn't have to go any further. We can just open the first one of all of them.
If Eli's cheap, cheap, take Eli. Yeah. We just pick the Giants and come out, but it's a 1 o'clock only. 1 o'clock only. Now FanDuel. I do FanDuel. Who we got here? The Packers versus the Jags. The Jags don't play any defense. Damn, look at Rodgers, $9,000.
I cannot believe that there is anything that is even left in the store that has anything to do with Bowman Chrome as hot as this stuff is. Blue Refractor for Mookie Betts.
Derek Carr against New Orleans.
And a Refractor for Willie Calhoun.
Matt Ryan.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. 17 left as of right now. This stuff is foyer. 15 left? Who is our quick auto? It is going to be Jermaine Palacios. Jermaine Palacios. He is everyone's favorite twin.
Sam Bradford of Tennessee. All right, here's what I'm going to do.
Refractor, Malik Smith. That's a decent card. Purple Refractor, Max Scherzer. Shakes is over there doing FanDuel lineups.
Yeah.
Has he given up?
Running back.
$12, Phil's hobby, $15, $29. What in Sam Hill? Is that even possible? I believe that
yeah,
it is.
I know, Andy. I have a feeling
Austin Gomer.
I have a feeling he is.
Cardinals. He's like asking people who he should put in a FanDuel lineup.
Eddie Lacy. What's the status on Eddie Lacy?
Hey, Manny Machado, gold refractor for the Orioles.
Is he back in shape or what?
And a Luis Severino refractor, Yankees. And a Jamie Schultz refractor for the Devil Rays.
Boom. I'm doing it.
I think maybe he's given up. He's given up. Well, dude, I used to be unfocused. I mean, you gotta train. You gotta train, and it's not easy to stare at this screen all day. Look at your busted ass self in that mirror.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem.
Javier Guerrero, refractor auto for the Padres. Dude is like, he's got to weigh like 165. 155. 5'11", 155. Dude is he's pencil thin. Pencil thin. That even seems like unhealthy. Refractor, Andrew McCutchen. I don't do the FanDuel. Right. I don't have the money to lose, and the wife would be rather pissed. It's blue. It is rookie autograph for the Astros, A.J. Reed. Blue refractor autograph. And something else that like just gets me with Bowman. It's all on card, basically. It's all on card. Mike Trout refractor. Yeah, dude still got up and went about his beeswax. Chad Cool. And I guarantee that dude gets suspended for the next game. Yeah, I mean, as much as I want to see the Panthers lose only because of my loyalty to the Buccaneers, he does get some... Things like some soft calls. Byron Buxton, purple. And a blue, Andrew Stevenson, Nationals. Offsetting penalties. If he had taken the sack, they probably win. Yeah, I mean, he's just too big. I mean, I don't know if it's like the potential for him to run. Yared Munoz. Gary, the infamous Gary Sanchez, purple. Purple green. can't even tell my own colors. Maybe I've got a concussion. Reese McGuire, purple. Folks, do the right thing and fill hobby number two so that we may take it and enjoy it and caress it and get our next fancy card out of it. Targeting is the official term. Targeting blue. Astros, Tyler White. Blue refractor for the Bowman.
Andy. Yeah, Philly forever, I do.
So many colors.
Philly, what are you looking for, man? Loose as far as personal boxes for
baseball. How about a Aflac Nick Williams to $199. Who was it they were talking about too that got wasted last night? Brandon Marshall? Was that? Is it Brandon Marshall? Adrian Beltre, refractor.
I don't know what else I got back there.
Got was concussed.
Top of my head, that's what I got.
Early on. It's only one game and you are in the NFC South. So you got to remember that. So, I mean, the Falcons and the Saints are not going to give you a whole lot of trouble. Buccaneers, on the other hand. Oh. It's a hot pack. Jacob Ferreira.
Benjamin. Nice. Andy, did you get those prices on the totally certified I gave you?
David Ortiz, purple refractor.
And
hot pack, Josh Boers, Dodgers. Austin Gomer, Cardinals. Jose Adams, Marlins. Mac Marshall, Giants. Willie Adams, Tampa Bay, Devil Rays. And a green Shane Dawson, all on top of a hot case already. Shut your mouth. Shut the front door. I don't mind people getting hurt, but I don't like people getting injured, I guess, or whichever way around that is. Like, I don't need to have any personal, damage done. It is Milwaukee Brewers, Orlando Arcia, prime positions to 250.
Nice
Orlando Arcia. As a case, this stuff is special. James Shields, refractor. Bryce Harper, blue refractor. I'm going to imagine that, like a lot of team. Bowman Hobby, random number one. And the A's have hit in this. I believe the A's have hit. I don't know.
There's the link right there.
That I don't know.
There's a link right there, Steve. You can go ahead and grab it.
Angels, Victor Alcantara. I mean, it's all the same once it gets random, so. This was the giveaway? Okay. I don't keep, the randoms, I don't keep track of who buys in until it's time to do it. Hector Oliveira, blue refractor for the Braves. And a Bradley Zimmer refractor for the Indians. Any questions, just direct towards Birdie.
You get it. It's all good. Guys, I'm going to go get the boxes, and it looks like we shall be full.
We're almost done. We're almost done, and we can move on to doing another one right away.
I'll be back.
It is Jordan Patterson, Colorado Rockies. 11 left to fill. Hobby number 2. Are you serious? Don't joke with me about that birdie. Don't joke with me. Max Scherzer, green refractor. Craig Kimbrell, refractor. Fill it, fill it, fill it. Man, we did that already, I thought. I'll look and see. Ooh, nice one for the Nationals. Short printed Juan Soto. Short print Juan Soto.
What's all this? Jason?
Huh?
Did this all come in today or was it from yesterday? All these cases here.
I don't know.
I just realized. I just noticed it there.
Purple refractor, Almedes Diaz, Almedes Nuts, what? Connor Green.
Sounds good, man.
10 spots left, folks. Fields, hobby number 2. We break it right now. Open all the rest of it. Move straight into bigger, better, or just different things. Move into some different things. I mean, this stuff is money. And it's color. Purple refractor auto of the Rangers, Connor Sadzik. Purple refractor auto. I'm telling you, am I in Tokyo right now? Am I in Tokyo? Oh, no, wait. I have boxes and sleeves, so the answer to that is no. But it feels like it. David Price, refractor. Hawks in to win in for 2. Oh, my goodness. 8 left. PYT 2. Hobby PYT 2. Goes. Yeah, the housekeeping lady has not come in yet and been like, get out, get out. Oh, such mixed memories of that place. Such mixed memories. I think all the housekeepers were Indian, which is even more weird. Detroit Tigers, Mike Gerber. It was harsh. I had to look at one of the videos not too long ago for something. I was not looking good. I felt better than I looked. Nice. Bryce Harper. Orange refractor for the Nationals. We're going to change that to Deadhead. We're going to change that in just a moment. Mitch Keller, purple refractor. Yeah, I mean, I don't even remember. I don't even remember. I wonder what happened to that guy. I wonder if he, like, was ever able to start his pot farm. I mean, what a handful of 400 count boxes would have done. Frankie Montas.
Is it because of my?
It is a rookie autograph, Dodgers. That is the last auto I believe we're going to have. Should maybe be refractor two in here. One of them for Miguel Sano. And I got a purple one for the scumbag Ryan Braun. And I will do whatever Bergie tells me. I will run through the autos again just for the end case. So anybody that doesn't want mine, I don't even care. How many's left in it? Hang on. All right. Forget it. We're just moving past this.
One, two.